Welcome back. Thank you for joining me. This reaction video today is going to be on a recommendation. It's a Chris Stapleton song and it's called Daddy Doesn't Pray Anymore. Ooh. That sounds a bit deep, if I'm honest. But I'm going to check it out. I want to see. I haven't listened to Chris Stapleton for a little while in the sense of like his lyrics, because he's an amazing lyricist and the stories that he tells and the way he tells his stories are just next level for me. So I'm gonna check this out and try and decipher what he's talking about and see what it means to him and to me, hopefully. Oh, Monica sounds sick.
Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I guess he's finished talking to the Lord. He used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I remember. Even when the times were bad, he thanked Jesus for everything he had. For a good wife and three children and the food upon our plates. Yeah, everything was right, he said grace.
I love that. I love the way how he like paints the picture of his dad praying down, where he said he used to bow down and put his head down to the floor, but he doesn't do it anymore. And it's like whenever he would say grace, it's like the world is a better place, isn't it? I love it, man.
Daddy don't pray anymore.
Loving more than harmonizing.
Yes, he's finished talking to the Lord. He used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. There was a time when we didn't get along.
Like most families.
I thought I was right, he was wrong. Still, when I lay down at night, I hear him get down on his knees. Say a little prayer for me. Daddy doesn't pray. Yes, he's finished talking to the Lord. He used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. But Daddy doesn't pray anymore.
I know for most people when they, I say most, I know for a lot of people when they start praying, it's because something tragic has probably happened or they've reached the point where they feel like God isn't listening anymore. So what's the point? And it's so sad. It's so sad that they feel that there's no point anymore. But yeah, each to their own, isn't it? A sad song, but I suppose even the title is sad as well, isn't it?
Today I follow Daddy down church. Listen to the preacher read God's word. And we sang his favorite hymn, Daddy didn't make a sound. And this afternoon we'll lay him in the ground.
Wow. So he died.
Daddy doesn't pray anymore.
What?
Guess he's finally walking with the Lord.
Oh gosh, I didn't realize.
He used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor.
Oh gosh.
Daddy doesn't pray
spin on a story. I didn't even realize. There's me thinking, oh, something's happened tragic in Daddy's life, and he's come to the point where he doesn't want to pray anymore because there's no point. But he's not praying anymore because he's not alive anymore. Oh, how sad. Gosh, how tragic. Oh, what a spin. Like I said, Chris Stapleton and his storytelling and his songwriting skills are just next level. I didn't even think that until the very end. Wow, great song. Love the harmonies, love the story, love the video and the message behind it all. Yeah, really appreciate that. Thank you for recommending that one. Let me know what you guys think. Yeah. I look forward to seeing your comments and hearing from you. Take care. Until next time. Bye.